It's my warm up.
That's it.
Le canzoni non si scrivono, ma nascono da sé. Son le cose che succedono ogni giorno intorno a noi.
It was a truly intense process.
Ce n'è una anche per te.
Because they gave us the authority to kind of arrange the vocal parts ourselves.
E non sorridi mai. Le canzoni sono zingare.
So we would, even when we weren't in the studio, we were still working on the songs, coming up with things in our head, coming up with parts, harmonies.
It's not A.
It's a G, no, it's a G. It's a G, F sharp. Oh, G, F.
No.
Yeah, that's okay.
Sono inganni come pillole della felicità.
And this was kind of like, well, you've got your songs, but you don't know who's going to sing what. So trying to divide it all up and come out with, you know, what fits best in each person's voice, because we are four very different voice types. And it was like 24/7. It became a complete obsession. In città. Long days in the studio, voices would get really tired after a while, but you can't stop. You just got to keep going. Got to go for that really special take.
When you sing Banca, that voice there, that's probably the best quality for the whole phrase. Because when you go off and go, Passera, it's like we're starting the whole song over again. But this is kind of like a growing part. We spent the better part of 4 months in the studios, between, you know, studios here in London and also in Sweden. Half of the album was produced by Swedish producers, so we were traveling back and forth between those studios. Spending so much time together in such a stressful situation, all you can do is really try and keep it light, you know, keep the humor going and keep everybody's spirits up, and we've done that really amazingly for each other.
You kind of look like Bruce Springsteen from The Profile. Actually, you really you know, we've kind of grown together like brothers. It's like family, actually, at this point, I think.